This is NBC 15 Sports.
The month-long hype, buzz, and buildup will soon be over as the clock continues to tick to Saturday's Rose Bowl. Sports director Rob Vogel joins us with more from Cali.
When it comes to bowl season, there's no shortage of opinions or predictions. So far, many of both pointing towards an unhappy ending at this Rose Bowl for the Big Ten champs. But as the Badgers and Horned Frogs start to wrap up their week in L.A., they both have found something else that is in high supply: advice. The challenge is sifting through it all to find out what will work best come game day.
Everyone's going to tell you it's the biggest game of your life and this and that, and you'll remember this one for the rest of your life. It's another game. What got you to this point was taking every game one at a time and not trying to blow a game out of proportion, and I think the same holds true for this one.
It's tough because all the media and all the, you know, fans and our family, friends from home calling you every day. You got to stay focused and you got to stay prepared. You got to stick to the game plan. And guys in this room have been doing that.
Now at 6, we featured Gabe Karimi and John Moffitt, who garner much of the attention on the Badgers' offensive line. But what about the guys on the right side? Ricky Wagner, Kevin Zeitler. Well, David Kmisek takes a unique look at their importance and the respect they've earned from Karimi and Moffitt.
This year's 65th winner of the Outland Trophy, Gabe Karimi from Wisconsin.
In Outland Trophy winner Gabe Karimi and John Moffitt, the Badgers have two All-Americans making up the left side of their offensive line. But they'll be the first to tell you they can't do it all by themselves.
What makes Kevin Zeitler and Ricky Wagner such good offensive linemen?
I don't even know.
What are you talking about? They're the right guard and the right tackle on the line.
Don't we just have a left side of our line? That's, I thought we had like a new offense, but we only do the left side of the line.
Yeah, that's all I've heard about.
I cannot say enough about Gabe Karimi and John Moffitt on my left side as a head coach to be able to go to them.
Always hearing about John and Gabe, so I think me and Kevin should get a little bit more spotlight.
Their teammates make sure they give Ricky and Kevin their spotlight.
They were both voted to be honorable mention All Big Ten team.
We only talk to All-Americans, so
yeah.
I don't really know.
I guess honorable mention is pretty cool, but, you know, it's no first-team All-American.
Yeah.
I know the play is going to the right, but I always want to go left where the big boys are on that side.
Left side, right side. I get the ball. I get the ball more than anybody else except for Scott.
Little do Gabe and John know that Kevin and Ricky have accolades far greater than being All-Americans.
Prom King and Ricky Wagner on the right. Kevin Zeitler, I heard in the kindergarten he won the he had the best drawn hand turkey. So,
nice.
I mean, he's always talking about that, and we're really psyched for Kevin for that accolade that doesn't get mentioned.
One accolade that does get mentioned over and over and over is Karimi's Outland Trophy. But at least he shares that with all of his offensive linemen.
I just want to give a shout-out to my left guard, John Moffitt.
He had me and Kevin polish it for him for a couple hours last night.
And throughout all their success, John and Gabe have stayed very humble.
Today's my 21st birthday, and Kevin and Ricky got me some great stuff. But then John and Gabe got me a picture of themselves signed. It was really weird.
I don't know what you're asking us.
I'm confused.
Well, in less than 48 hours, a new Rose Bowl champion, the 97th, will be crowned. Will it be the Badgers? We shall soon find out. We'll have much more previewing the big game tomorrow night at 4, 5, 6, and 10. Reporting from Santa Monica, Rob Vogel, NBC 15 Sports.